Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to be sharing with you guys my daytime skincare routine. If you guys are interested to see how I pamper my skin during the daytime, just keep on watching. So first I'm going to be starting off with my peel-off mask, which is I have already reviewed this on my channel, so if you guys are interested, I'm going to link this down below. If you guys are interested, please check it out. I'm going to apply this only to mine, since I'm going to apply this only to mine, only to those areas where I feel like there are like little bumps. I was not a huge fan of this, but now I think it's okay. It just gets my job done.
It's absolutely water right now. I'm going to use a natural olive oil, which is this product, olive oil. It was like magic. For those of you guys who have been suffering from open pores right in here, right in this area, your body does can do is you guys can at night when you are pampering your skin, after finishing pampering your skin, what you can do is you can pour on 1 teaspoon of this product or even any type of virgin olive oil, and then you guys can heat it up in the stove. You just can apply the lukewarm product right in here. Do this for 15 days and you guys will see the magic. Your pores are going to disappear. Like, not like totally, but your pores are going to be minimized. Just apply the lukewarm product. You guys know honey is good for your skin as well as oatmeal for cleansing your skin much more. So the consistency of the pack is like this. Not too sticky, not too fine. Where I live in, the weather is just a little bit crazy. It's raining sometimes and it's hot sometimes, so my skin can't cope up with it. So I decided to make this face pack to hydrate my skin, nourish my skin. going ahead and clean this face mask off completely.
I'll be right back.
While my face is still wet, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be scrubbing my face with this toothbrush. What you should do is actually take off the skin cells off my skin and make my skin to look pretty smooth. Don't rub, just fair dry your skin. Now, it's time for the moisturizer. My skin feels so smooth. This coffee smells amazing.